Hello, my friends. I'm so happy you are watching my video, especially this one, as this one is going to be, well, you will find out within the next couple of minutes. But first, the intro. As the title of this video suggested, I'll be traveling with KLM today in business class from Stockholm, where I am now, to Amsterdam. As usual, I came to the airport quite early, so I have enough time to check out the lounge and the food, as I am usually always hungry anyway whilst traveling. KLM passengers are welcomed in the Aurora Lounge, which is also the lounge for Amex and Diners Club. The lounge has many different areas with different interior styles, which I found was quite fun to discover. More about the interiors in a moment. I don't remember what I said there, because of an issue with the microphone, but I clearly like this corner of the lounge, as the thumb up confirms. As mentioned before, the lounge has a diverse interior style, and when you walk around, it almost feels like you walk between the sections at IKEA. The lounge food is similar to what I am used to from lounges in Swedish airports. Quite a lot of healthy stuff and not a huge selection, yet totally sufficient as long as it's tasty. It's time to check out the boarding area now. My aircraft, this Boeing 737-900, is already here. It comes with a 132 seats in economy class, 18 in economy class comfort, well, I mean economy comfort, and 28 seats in business class. And this particular aircraft was 15 years old back in December 2019 when I filmed this trip.
Can I try?
Yes, please.
But that's not for
zone 1 and 2 only.
What?
Zone 1 and 2.
As you can see, the business class consists of regular economy class seats. However, the middle seat is blocked, so I basically get 1.5 economy class seats. This is quite common within European business classes. But the legroom is also pretty good, considering my towering 1.92 m of body length. I also get 1.5 seat pockets and theoretically also 1.5 safety cards. I guess the blocked middle seat has a safety card because on other flights, this seat actually might become an economy class seat, as the business class divider can be moved depending on the booking class distribution. It's time to leave Stockholm and enjoy the sound of the CFM56-7B engines spooling up for takeoff power. Shortly after takeoff, I got served a very tasty meal consisting of salmon, rice and veggies, which matches very well my current diet. The choice for the meal and beverages is described in this leaflet. The cabin crew was very attentive and made sure everybody is in a good mood, even when some passengers are accidentally throwing butter knives around the cabin. Check out this twisted metal of a teaspoon. Most unusual, I must say. This is the middle seat blocker thingy, and beneath you find a power outlet. Already approaching Amsterdam Schiphol Airport in the Netherlands. This was the route today, and I surely hope this was not the last time I could enjoy the KLM Intra-European Business Class. Thank you for watching this video after my long summer break, And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, as I still have a number of flights ready to upload soon.